Today, and Andrew, doesn't sound like it was an easy one for him.
No, Mike, big relief for the bomb squad. They had this guy out flat on the ground for a long time as the robot was barking out commands and cutting off the vest. I talked to the guy behind the controls.